Heyo together and very welcome to the Legacy of the Void campaign playthrough on Brutal. So we have some conversations.
Have the Tal Darim accepted the truth of Amon's betrayal?
Some have. Others dare not question my commands.
None wish to declare Rakshir upon you.
Let them. No one can stand in the way of my vengeance. This grows tiring. We have done what we came to do. Set course for Ire, and let us bring this war to Amon.
Do not dare give me orders, Alarak. We will return to Ire only when I believe the time is right.
Let's hope that time comes soon.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, so many conversations.
Alarak has brought his ascendants into our fold. They are fierce. But strong.
With vengeance.
Attack damage to enemy units. Attack range? That's not too bad. Force fields. But I really do like the energizer. Yeah, that's okay.
Amon's presence within the Kala grows stronger. He is becoming harder to resist.
You risk much for this, Rohanna.
He believes all suffering, all conflict, results from the Zelnaga's infinite cycle. That it must end.
Yes, he has made this clear.
But you see only the surface. Underneath, a silent hatred roils within him. A prideful resentment that would see all worlds burn. The hybrid are the true face of Amon. He wishes not only for the Zelnaga's creations to be set aside, but for them to suffer.
Hmm.
Artanis, you should know my fear of the Tal Darim is not of them now, but what becomes of them if Amon is defeated.
You fear they will never integrate with our society.
They share our blood, but they are not like us. You know in your heart that may never change.
It is true. A great battle may loom on the horizon ahead of us, but it's a risk we must take.
It is a great risk.
The dawn of a unified Protoss requires much. Like the threads of a cloth, we must come together and be stronger because of it.
To think what we've become with their culture influencing us, changing us.
Yes. We will be changed. And perhaps that is what you fear more than battle. The path ahead is uncharted, Matriarch.
Hmm, okay. Oh, Phoenix!
Do not think what has happened here will spare Alarak from my watchful eye.
I did not expect it to.
If he dares to betray us or takes any action against you, I promise. His blood will coat these corridors.
Good. That is what I am counting on.
Okay, so new subsystem, what do we have now? Reconstruction beam. Oh, that's very useful. Can I get this? Oh, only for the orbital simulator. Matrix Overlord, gain movement speed and attack speed while pressing within a pylon. Ah, that's fine enough for now, I would say. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, that's okay. And then I go with the temporal field, which is also okay for now, because Phoenix is a really good tank. He's a really, really good tank.
The Templar and the Tal Darim have joined forces. Unbelievable!
Oh yeah.
Amon's forces are moving. It's time to strike.
Yeah. We will do that. Ooh, I have no clue what to do next, so...
The Tal Darim and Alarak have joined our fight. But we cannot strike against Ire without an army. Phoenix and I believe that we can awaken the ancient purifiers and call upon their power. They may have been a forbidden weapon, but I have seen their potential in Phoenix and know that this time, they will not fail us. Mobius Corps is overseeing Amon's hybrid production lab. I will not let this continue. We will go to Revanskar and destroy the station before Amon can create more of these abominations.
Okay, I don't know. Let me check this shortly. Okay, so let's then travel to Revanskar.
Hierarch, as ordered, my Dark Templar have tracked Mobius Corps to their base within the asteroid belt of Revanskar.
Well done. Karax, what do you know of their defenses?
The asteroid field is highly volatile and guards the base's outer rim. The Spear of Adun will not be able to pass. However, our carriers could strike at the heart of the facility.
We will set a course at once. Amon has taken away my armies. So shall I take away his.
Okay.
Ready our ships for assault.
Hierarch, Mobius Corps' vessels are not moving into attack position.
Something isn't right.
Our shielding has been punctured. I'm detecting Terran cloak signatures on the lower decks, heading toward the bridge.
Templar, to me! We will not let the Spear of Adun fall! Karax, we cannot let this assault interfere with our plan. Mobius Corps will not expect a counterattack. Though you are not a warrior, you know their defenses better than any other. I entrust this task to you, Faysmith. Lead our carriers against the facility while my warriors hold here.
As you command, Hierarch.
You better try your best, Karax. Better try your best.
With our ship boarded, I need our best warriors here. I know you are not trained for battle, Faysmith. But with your tactical expertise, you can destroy this facility. Go now, with my full faith behind you.
All right, let's do this. Come on. So I do remember that this mission was quite easy on hard mode, but on brutal mode, I don't know.
What? The Mobius facility. As we suspected, this is where Amon's hybrid armies are born. The operation is fueled by three power cores. Destroying them will destabilize the facility and allow us to annihilate the remaining structure. If I establish our nexus point on the outer edge of the platform, the Templar can fight their way in. But there are no ground paths and few minerals. Fortunately, our carriers are ready now. With their help, I might have a chance.
Yeah, let's try this then. Okay, so I don't... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... I think...
This platform has been locked by Mobius security protocols. They cannot be too difficult to decipher. If I gain access, I should be able to move the platform to areas with additional minerals. Well, at least there's enough resources here to get started.
Yeah, at least that's the case. So I do have the Guardian Shell, which is good. I think I go up to maybe 12 probes. Is good. Yeah, I think 12 probes is okay. Oh, look at that. There are some resources located here.
I stalk through the stars. La Faroche. Where do our enemies lurk?
We are ready. Justice is served.
We are No. Right, I don't need any more here.
Zero. So I am eager to strike.
Time for battle.
The shadow spreads.
I will. The skies await.
Awaiting.
Okay.
We are.
Yeah, that's okay. It's still okay. We do wanna have.
Anan Bokok.
Oh, very.
Understood. Where do I?
Warpfield.
We are ready. Prepare to engage. Area has arrived. Awaiting the call.
Okay.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, that's looking good.
I will comply.
Okay.
On the wings.
So, not that much. So, let's take a probe to collect all those resources. And then,
it is done. I have access to the controls. The platform is operational. Awesome. These navigational controls in the upper right of the command display will allow me to move it toward additional resources. The enemy will not be far, though. I should send some ships to scout ahead before we relocate.
Yeah, definitely. So, for example, let's attack.
Oblivion descends. We are poised for victory.
That looks
good. La Faroche.
We are Zero. Anakpadu.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay.
Sarakunu.
That was that. I do need more pylons.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay.
Mineral field depleted.
Oh yeah, definitely come back.
Victory. Let us proceed.
Okay, so with 6 carriers, then I should be able to relocate to the next position.
Uh-oh. I am detecting several banshees approaching our nexus.
Amon has awoken. We sleep no more.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for call. Time for battle.
Why is this one phoenix so
slow? I am eager to strike.
What's wrong with that phoenix? Look at him.
Understood. Victory.
Where do our enemies live?
It's slow, but I don't know why.
I am eager to strike.
I got a super slow
phoenix.
We warp field online.
Very interesting. So, I need to make sure that this path is clear.
Time for battle.
Okay, so let's see.
Zarakunur.
That's looking good. So we are moving up there. Uh-oh, you better go back there. You as well.
Victory.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Okay.
Justice is Anakpadu. Oblivion descends. Awaiting the call.
Yeah, I would say that's looking fine now.
We are ready.
Let's continue to kill all that stuff. Then we take that stuff. Then we take that stuff. Okay.
Victory awaits.
The skies.
Karax. We are having difficulty repelling the hybrid on the Spear of a Doom. Have you located their stasis chambers?
My scans show 2 chambers nearby. They appear to run on solarite. We could use it more than ever.
We are ready.
Okay. Oh yeah, of course, the simulators. Don't forget about those.
Victory awaits.
So what's that? Okay, more stuff. Let's see. I still don't know where to drop Phoenix, because but I think I will use Phoenix.
Justice is served.
Soon.
Obliterate. The end has come.
Or like this. Yeah, that's looking good.
Base is under attack.
Oh no. Okay. That's what I do have that for.
I am eager to strike.
Okay. No, it's fine. I'm totally fine. Come on, attack! There you go. That's what I want to see.
We are poised for victory. We are ready.
So maybe I should get some shield batteries there. Just in case, so that the next can live a bit longer if it's get, if it gets attacked. Yeah. Looking good so far, I would say. So let's continue. Yep. Okay. So is he using Yamato cannon? No. Okay. But he's attacking quite hard. Oh, got a lot of base armor. And there was the shield ability. I would say that's okay. Come on, attack further. Carrier's taking a bit of damage here. But that's good.
The time is now. We have met the enemy.
Anan?
Victory. We are ready.
Oh, look at that.
Awaiting the call.
Okay. So can I throw down pins here? Yes, I do. I can do that. So let's see if I can win that without losing a carrier. I mean, losing the Phoenix would suck a little bit, but wouldn't be the biggest issue here, to be honest.
Some experiments should never be done.
Okay. So I got that one. That was the first Solarite hybrid stasis chamber thing. Very good. Oh yeah, look at that. Killing the simulator. You can get this one, that's fine. Okay. Oh, okay.
Let us proceed.
I see the problem here.
We are poised for victory.
No. Don't attack each other.
Justice is
that
served.
Would be such a dumb move. I wonder what I could do now, because yeah, I could get a forge somewhere. Like
field depleted.
No wait. Like there, but I do need more Vespin gas. So I could get some cannons, which definitely would help. But yeah, I need to relocate Zoo. There are no war prisons. So
prepare to engage. Zarakunu.
Okay.
The time is now. Agreed. Justice is served.
So Phoenix will be in charge soon again. I guess I relocate down to here to that location as soon as possible.
We are poised for victory.
And that should be fine.
We are ready. Prepare to engage.
Yeah, okay, that's totally fine. So I just need to make sure I do all that stuff here.
Justice is served. Agreed.
Okay, don't lose the carrier. Don't lose the carrier. They are super expensive and I do need those.
Let us proceed.
This is under attack. Your warriors have
engaged. Oh yeah, okay.
Time is now.
Upgrade complete.
No, come back here.
The power core is destroyed. Mobius core energy reserves dropping to 66%.
Can do the rest.
Excellent work, please.
Let's evacuate. Okay, so they are indeed trying to attack here. Oh, if they get the feet, that would be so bad. It's still looking okay.
Awaiting. We are poised for victory.
And Now get down. Here's Phoenix. He didn't clear anything. That's okay. Okay, you get those first.
Victory awaits.
Then that. Oh, so much recipe, guys. I really do need that. That one and those minerals as well. Awesome. So keep going. I will need more Vespin gas.
Awaiting the
call. Oh yeah, kill the rest. Very important. Turrets can't attack SCVs or probes or any ground units. So that's that.
Awaiting the call.
And not many minerals left here for me. Come on. Okay, that's good. So now I would say I can get. I don't know about the cannons, to be honest, but maybe some cannons would be helpful. But now, oh yeah, look at that, this cannon is so mysterious. I can get two cannons here, that's okay. Uh-oh. Ooh, okay, they are attacking right there. So before they get the forge, I'm gonna attack here. I still need the upgrade for my carrier.
Let us finish this.
Yeah, they will get the forge, never mind. Or will they? Aha! Okay. So there's one turret. I wonder if there are any more floating. Did I lose? No, I didn't lose any career. If there are any floating minerals left or not, I don't know. What I really don't like is that the carries are that low. I should have gone with the reconstruction beam from the Spear of Hadoon. But I didn't do this, so yeah, that's my problem. My fault. Okay, so that's looking good.
Justice is served.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I think that's looking good now.
Obliterate.
Yeah, kill the Goliath.
Justice is served.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Obliterate.
Okay.
We are poised for victory.
Oh, carefully there.
We are ready. The end has come.
So, oh well, no, that's not good.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, I lost one carrier here.
Let us proceed. Victory awaits.
I don't want to cast Phoenix here, to be honest. I really don't want to do that. Ooh. That's nasty. Okay. Where are the battlecruiser? Maybe I can lure them into those fields as well, but most likely that's not gonna be the case here.
We are poised for victory.
We're still harvesting.
Victory. We are poised for victory. Let us. We are ready.
Upgrade complete. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
So the low ones. Oh, look at them. Losing carriers left and right because I didn't get the reconstruction. It's so bad. You know what? Phoenix, here. Get them. Screw it. I don't care. Kill them. If possible. It should be possible for you to kill them. Come on, Phoenix. Do more damage. You can do it. Maybe one here. Maybe one there, maybe one there. I'm not quite sure, because that is not looking too good. I guess I pull that for now. Just a little bit here. I think I am gonna wait. I don't know, that's difficult. Got some more resources over there.
Oblivion descends.
Come on, can you win this fight? Should be able to do so.
Base is under attack.
Oh yeah, that's death. Okay.
Justice is served. Victory awaits.
Okay. Yeah, that's still good somehow. Cannons are holding strong. But not for any longer. Oh.
The end has come. Mineral field depleted. Your probes are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
So the carrier. Not taking too much damage here. One carrier went down. Okay. It's still looking okay, but not very good. So let's get some more cannons. And let's see if I can kill that stuff there. Yeah, that's fine. Oh wait, 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 the Marines. I would love to have the launch interceptors ability. Like in the they have it done in the multiplayer. That's just not possible right now. I really do think I shouldn't go to this location right here.
Mineral field.
At next.
We are poised for victory.
Because that's that's not that good.
The end has come.
Very difficult situation. Right here. I do need more assimilators, so. Oh no. We kill those units.
Die in the name of Amon.
Oh no 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 no.
No, I will leave that to you.
Can we win this? No, most likely that's looking very bad. I need to rescue the crows.
We are ready. We are poised for the enemy. Time.
Yeah, the Nexus went down. Okay. Yeah, whatsoever.
Base is under attack.
It's not very good, but it's okay. Difficult. Very difficult.
We are poised for victory.
So now let's move to the next location. So there is not much left, so I will straight go to the next location. I got one probe, right? Yes, the probe. There it is. Just collecting all that stuff. Then all that stuff. So let's see. Oh, I don't wanna attack Phoenix right now. Not Phoenix, the hybrid stuff thingy. Okay, now I need to attack. Can't help it. I need to do it. When I'm forced to cast all this stuff, then sure, why not? It's a good time to strike.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
So I can take out just a little bit more stuff here, and then turn back. Oh, they're really focus firing my carrier. Okay. So now all the probes are mining. That's good. So let's get back to base. Oh wait. Okay. I might wanna get some cannons here again, because they were quite helpful.
We are poised for victory. Anakbaru. Prepare to engage.
Ah, there we are. Okay.
Oblivion.
That's the next Solarite thingy. Core stasis chamber, which I will kill next.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Come on, can't be that difficult.
Parry.
There we go, bye bye, Solarite. Welcome.
The platform's power grid is nearly offline, Hierarch. There is only one more core.
Oh, I need
well
to
done, Karax. The attacks on the ship have slowed.
I need to be very careful. Oh! Don't lose carrier to marines, or phantoms, or whatsoever. Come on. Ah, that's still the point. Okay. I think it's time to go back to base, because soon there will be another attack, I feel. At least I got such a feeling, so don't stretch it. And how many carriers do I have? Yeah, there we go. I really try to be as annoying as possible, but guess what? 20 seconds is enough for my ships to get there. And just strike it down. Okay. Very nice so far. I think that mission is really easy, even on Google mode. I don't have the reconstruction beam, what that would be so massively helpful, but I really don't care. I mean, I don't need it, as you can see. I really don't need it. So I got all those units. Carrier has arrived. So there we go, Phoenix. Hello. That one, that one, that one. And that's it. So the hybrid nemesis is quite strong.
The hybrid chambers are gone, and their Solarite is ours. That went better than I'd hoped.
Let's proceed.
Okay, the rest of the resources, I don't even need those. Because, oh, look at that. There you go. Because in roughly 2 minutes, I will be able to just move in, kill the last power core, and just straight off. Although half my ships are heavily injured, almost dead with 8 HP, 3 HP, 1 HP. Yeah, we are fine. Everything's damaged, but we got the shields. Oh, yeah.
Let us proceed.
So, that's totally fine. Let's kill the outer corners, the outer rim of that. Base, if that's correctly said, and then we got it. Whoop, 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 whoop. There is the... Wow, the missile went into the interceptors. Interesting. I don't know if you can, in the multiplayer, actually target the interceptors with the seeker missile. But if that's the case, then wow, that would be massive. Potentially massive. Oh, look at that. Pew pew! And they did quite a lot of damage. Look at the DPS. They're killing everything. Okay, I lost a ship there. Can we kill this white please? That's fine. Yeah, they can't even talk correctly anymore, my carriers here. That's how desperate they are. That's how laggy the game is, actually. Yeah, let's just finish the job.
Kerax, Mobius Corps battlecruisers are warping away from the Spear of Adun.
Yes, I believe I have found them. It is no matter. We will not be deterred.
Yep, we got it. Easy peasy.
The final power core has been destroyed. We must strike now. Hierarchy, is the Spear of Adun secure?
Yes, we repelled the invaders before they could reach the solar core. Our weapon systems are yours to command.
It was my honor to serve. Fire!
Woo! Lots of bada boom, baby! Okay, whew, got it. That wasn't all too bad.
Amon's hybrid facility lies in ruin. His hybrid armies shattered. And yet, for the briefest of moments, we lingered on the cusp of ruin. We endured because of the actions of one brave Templar. In the midst of darkness, I have seen a light. I have seen defiant hope. Kerax of the Kalai, you were born a craftsman from a caste of engineers. But now, you stand as a warrior. Today, it is clear that the age of castes has come to its end. Today, we must all become Templar.
Entaro Adun, Kerax. Well done.
Hierarch, I have powered up a new ship subsystem. You can review it in the solar core now.
Yep, we destroyed that facility for sure. Okay, so solar core, conversations, and the next mission in the next episode. Thank you for watching. As always, I wish you a very nice day and...